obscurity. Horror movies are a very specific genre, and they tend to go in cycles of what's being done at any given time. In the 80s, there was the slasher. And the slasher picture really became the kind of horror movie. Starting with Halloween, and then you had your Friday the 13th, your Nightmare on Elm Street, and then House on Sorority Row, and all those kinds of movies. Those movies had kind of played themselves out.